Colonialism is a very complex, multidimensional beast that sort of reaches its tentacles out to spew poison into all aspects of knowledge production and how knowledge is used. This web of relationships that underpin essentially Western epistemological frameworks have worked to shut down and, you know, very consciously so, the cultural and historical experiences of the developing world. And in doing that, they've ignored the diversity of experiences across class, race, gender, and spatial location.